for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, Bray Wyatt and Eric Rowan. The Wyatt family.
There's something very eerie about Bray Wyatt's entrance, King.
You're not kidding. I think I just saw a grown man crying in the third row.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
Challengers first, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, the British Bulldog.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Love the passion this competitor brings to the ring each and every week. You have to appreciate that.
Indeed he is.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win. Is this it?
After a move, oh, Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt going for the cover.
The kickout's all that's saving. This match goes on. The superstar has to know that it'll take more than that to defeat this man. He's not the real deal for nothing.
Whether it's a member of a unit like the British Bulldogs or the Hart Foundation or out on his own, the British Bulldog has proven to be one of the most elite competitors in all of WWE.
And he's got the hardware to back it up, Michael. We're talking tag team, intercontinental, European, and even hardcore championship reigns. The Bulldog has almost done it all.
What do you think about Bray Wyatt?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
Shoulders are down.
One, two,
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Wow, what does he have to get hit with to stay down?
Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up. Bray Wyatt's going to finish him right here, right now.
It doesn't look good for Bray Wyatt's opponent. Look away, Michael. This could be ugly.
Quickly getting back to the British book. The running senton. This one's in the books.
Call it a night.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Here we go. Bray Wyatt setting it up. And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag. Talk about sending a message of, will this be enough?
Hang on. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man. This may not end well. He always talks about making moves. Right now, Titus O'Neil is moving back to the locker room. He's gone.
What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen. Oh, Bray Wyatt. Bray Wyatt.
Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
And now it is show-off time.
His shoulders are down.
I'm the interim champ.
You know, speaking of SummerSlam,
he did it. What a huge win.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. In that match, and look at the impact in these highlights.
Tornado tag team match that was. Wow, you don't see British Bulldog lose too many matches like that. Well, that'll put a bow on this Tornado tag team match, and I think we can all agree that it was exactly as advertised. It's dangerous.